All right, hey, what's up, everybody? Mike Lindsley back with you for an ML Sports Take brought to you by Stanley Law Offices and the Sports Locker in Olean, New York. Boy, oh boy, what a great season for Colgate. Up double digits in the first half against Arkansas, and obviously the Razorbacks closed the gap as they put together that full court press. And then Colgate came back, and Jordan Burns, what a remarkable career at Colgate. This team, by the way, only played five clubs all year and made the NCAA tournament. Reminded everybody, which I try to remind everyone myself, that you know, it doesn't matter who you play in the regular season, whether it's difficulty of 100 or zero. It's about that day, that coach, that system, those players, you know, how your body wakes up and reacts and all the rest. But Arkansas, a little bit too much for Colgate here, but just an amazing season for Colgate. Matt Langle, one of the terrific coaches. I think he's going to coach a Power 5 within the next 5 years. ML Sports Take.